Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a battery life review of the Samsung Galaxy A10s. And this phone comes with a 4000 mAh battery size with a 6.2 inch 720p TFT display. And the processor is having a MediaTek Helio P22 processor with a 2GB RAM and a 32GB internal storage. And the software is having a Samsung One UI, and it is a little bit different. And you can see it is a One UI core, and the version is having a 1.1 and Android 9 Pie right out the box. And the security patch that I installed in this phone is having a June 1, 2019. First, I'm gonna tell you that and I completely charged this phone up to 100%, and I set the brightness all the way up to max, and you can see. And then I am using this phone, and right now the battery percentage is having a 8% is remaining after my usage, about 1 or 2 days. Let's go to the battery's usage, and you can see here is the battery chart in this device. And this phone is giving you a 5 hours and 31 minutes screen on time. And I am also using the YouTube for about 2 hours, and this device is consume about 7%. It is not a Super AMOLED display. And I also use some more application like the camera, Instagram, Facebook, and Samsung internet browser. And the camera app is consumed about 5% in 33 minutes, while the Instagram I use for about 43 minutes. Instagram app is consumed about 2 or 3%. And I also use Facebook for about 16 minutes, and it consumes about 2%. And Samsung internet browser for about 42 minutes, and it consume about 2%. And you can see, and the screen on time is, and guys, I have to say, I use this phone in between 28 degrees Celsius to 34 degrees Celsius, and the battery percentage right now is having a 7%. This phone is giving you a 5 hours and about 30 minutes with 100 brightness level. And overall, I have to say, regarding the battery life of the A10s, I gotta say the battery life is good in this phone. It is not very bad considering this phone comes with a 4000 mAh battery size. Battery life is good in this phone with a discharger right out the box, and you can see it is a 5 volt with 1 ampere charger. It is not a fast charger with a micro USB port, not type C. And guys, if you want to know about the battery charging speed about the Samsung Galaxy A10s, watch my battery charging speed regarding the Samsung Galaxy A10s. Link will be down below in the description area. And that's about it. So thank you so much for watching this battery life review of the Samsung Galaxy A10s. Let me know what you guys think about this Samsung Galaxy A10s. And the battery life is good in this phone. And subscribe to my channel for daily tech videos. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as well. And I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.